So the Social Impact Festival has been all that we wanted it to be. We wanted it to be fun, we wanted to have engagement of lots of different groups, and we wanted to create an impact for lots of different people, for lots of different causes. And I think for people to see the different sides of the Perth social world, the social impact world, has been probably the most important feature of the festival, and something that will last for a long time to come.
I see you, Western Australia, your crumbling mineral earth, with limestone borders falling, with sand that forms all form, with salt constantly rising. And within the consonants of your minerals, I hear the vowel-like veins of all your metals singing, gold, copper, iron ore and more, like voices deep within the earth.
Sing with one voice, hear your heart, release the burden, make a new start, feel the energy.
So people, we've got champions out there. Give them a call. Now talk to them. They're out there doing what needs to be done. No, we, as people, we can change all this.
My name is Liz and I'm from Awesome. And Awesome is a not-for-profit, been around for 40 years. What we're doing is we've created a social enterprise called Brotherhood and Sister Girl. And we create really cool streetwear that students get involved in doing the designs and also in the retail and online selling. So that's what it's all about.
We've set up a project called Fairly Fashionable. So we're part of a global movement to effect change in the fast fashion industry. Through Fairly Fashionable, we hope to inspire designers, emerging designers and consumers to look at different ways of how they can consume fashion.
I work for ELP, Enterprise Learning Projects, and what we do is work with remote Aboriginal communities to help start up micro-enterprise.
It's just been a fabulous experience. It's been a great joy, and we just want to thank everyone involved.